Word problems. Teacher Rosie has a basket on the table and she plans to teach maths. 12 apples are placed on the table. Teacher Rosie counts the apples 6 and 6, that is 12. She pulls out 6 more apples from the basket one by one. How many apples now? 12 plus 6 makes 18 apples. Teacher Rosie now removes 3 apples from the table. How many left? It is 18 minus 3, that is 15 apples. So 12 plus 6 minus 3 is equal to 15.